everyone. Welcome back to the Triple C. I'm Jay Jackson.
And I'm Abby Fullman. FCA and student council members will be meeting during third seminar in Mrs. Anderson's room December 5th through the 6th. You will be packing up the donated items for the VA hospital.
Attention, FFA members, your fruit is available. Please come and pick it up as soon as possible.
Duly noted students will meet in the music room this Tuesday for practice and rehearsal.
Remember that the fall sports banquet is now December 15th at 5 o'clock in the Commons.
Lastly, here are some events for the rest of the week. Tonight, JV and varsity wrestlers have their home meet starting at 5:30.
This morning, the CAM state dance team is performing their jazz routine at the Wells Fargo Arena.
Make sure you wish them luck.
On Friday, varsity boys and girls have a basketball game at home against West Harrison.
On Saturday, JV basketball girls have a game at Arweva. There is also a JV wrestling meet at Audubon.
Now let's go to Maddie and Marissa for the weather.
Thank you, Jane. Today the weather is looking pretty good. It is partially cloudy, and we have a high of 53 and a low of 23. Tomorrow we have a high of 36 and a low of 24. It will be partly cloudy. On Saturday it's going to be partly cloudy again. We have a high of 46 and a low of 27. Now let's go to Connor and Maddie for sports.
Thank you, Maddie. On Tuesday, varsity boys and girls went to Boyer Valley. The girls won 56-46. Some stats for the night are that Marissa Speaker had 15 points and Zoe Baylor had 14 points. Mallory Bankin led the team in rebounds with 18.
The varsity boys won their game 44-43. Some stats for the night are that Connor McKee led in points with 11 and Colby Rich had 10 points. Connor also led the team in rebounds with 9. The next game for the boys and girls is this Friday at home against West Harrison. If you can't come to the game, you can watch the live stream on the CAM Cougar channel.
Now let's go to Paige with an interview with Marissa Speaker.
I'm Paige Jensen, and I'm here with Marissa Speaker, a sophomore on the girls' basketball team. So, Marissa, what are some good things that happened on Tuesday night?
I think we moved the ball around pretty good. We had good outlet passes, and Mallory Bacon and Molly came through rebounding, with Mallory having 18 rebounds and Molly having 8.
What are some things that you guys will work on practice to prepare for Friday night against West Harrison?
Well, we obviously need to work on not having as many turnovers, with making good choices, smart passes, ball handling, and we also need to work on the tempo of the game, like keeping it fast but not too fast to where we're out of control and not too slow while we're not in our groove.
Okay, thank you, Marissa. Now let's go back to Abby and Jade.
That's all we have for you today at the Triple C. Thanks for tuning in.
And stay tuned in for more CAM action.